हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज शिवम यादव एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल आईटेक वॉरियर। फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल अंडरस्टैंड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ व्हाट इज सेशन एंड व्हाट इज कुकी एंड मोस्ट आस्क्ड क्वेश्चन एट द टाइम ऑफ इंटरव्यू, टेल मी द डिफरेंस बिटवीन सेशन एंड कुकीज। सो वी अंडरस्टैंड ऑल दिस कंसेप्ट्स इन दिस वीडियो एंड इफ यू हैव नॉट सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल येट, सो प्लीज सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर अपकमिंग वीडियोज नोटिफिकेशन। So let's start. So first we start with session. Session is a state management technique that is used to manage the state of a page or control throughout the application. So I mean to say that using the session we can store the value and access it in another page or throughout the application. So this is the basic definition of session. And why we use session? As we know that HTTP is a stateless protocol. It means every request is an independent request. Browser doesn't know about the previous request and data. So every previous request data lost and you cannot retrieve previous data. So basically using the session, we store the data in session and access it anywhere as per requirement. It provide a application level state management. So here is the syntax of session: store the value. This is the key name and this is the value store in session. Here is the important note about session. It helps to identify request from the same browser during a time period. It is used to store value for the particular time session. By default, ASP.NET session state is enabled for all ASP.NET applications. So this is all about session. Let's move to cookies. So the cookie is a small piece of information stored on the client machine. This file is location on client machine. Here is the path of that file. In local machine, in C drive, document and settings slash currently login user slash cookie. This is the path where we store cookies in local machine. It is used to store user preference information like username, password, city, state, and phone number, and more many things like store on client machine. We need to import a namespace called system.web/http/cookies before we use cookie. This information can be read by the web application whenever user visit site. Two type of cookies. First is persist cookie. A cookie has not have expire time. Second is non-persist cookie. A cookie has expire time. Here is some important notes about cookies. First is when a user requests for a web page, web server sends not just a page but also a cookie containing the data and time, date and time. This cookie stores in a folder on the user hard disk. Second is when the user requests for the web page again, browser looks on the hard drive for the cookie associated with the web page. Browser store separate cookie for each different site user visited. Third point is the cookie is limited to small size and can be used to store only 4 kilobyte, means 1096 byte text. There are two methods to store cookies in ASP.NET application. First is cookies collection and second is HTTP cookies. So let's understand both of them with example. First we understand cookies collection. Here you can see adding the cookie, retrieving data from cookie and set expire time to cookie. So this is the syntax or method. You can store the value in cookies and here you can getting the value from cookies and here we set a expiry time to cookies. So this is the method of cookies collection, and second is HTTP cookie. Here we adding the cookie by the HTTP cookies and creating an object and storing the value. Here we store the value, and here we retrieving the value from cookies, and here we set a expire time. So these are the two methods by which we can adding the cookie and retrieving the value from cookie and set a expire time. So friends, here you can see the difference between session and cookies. Most of the interviewer ask this question at the time of an interview, what is, tell me the difference between session and cookies. So here the important points about difference between session and cookies. So let's understand one by one. First is cookies are client side files that contain user information, whereas session are server side files that contain user information. Both are contain user information, but one is stored on local machine and another one is store information on server side. Second is cookie is not dependent on session, whereas session is dependent on cookies. Third point is cookie expires depending on the lifetime you set for it, whereas a session ends when a user closes browser. Fourth point is the maximum cookie size is 4 KB, whereas in session you can store a much data as you like. Cookies does not have a function named unset cookies, whereas in session you can use session destroyer function, which is used to destroy all registered data or to unset some. Sixth point is you don't need a start cookie as it is stored in your local machine, whereas in session need to start session like session start method. So this is the difference between session and cookies. Friends, if you like my video, please subscribe our YouTube channel and press the bell icon for upcoming videos notifications. Thank you for watching.